Yes, if I make a differentiation between the plant and animal cell, all of them having all of the organelles except for the plant cell additionally have chloroplast, central vacuole, and cell wall, and in the same time it lacks the centriole and lysosome. Animal cell, it has centrioles and lysosome, but it lacks the cell wall, the central vacuole, and the cell wall. Those are the major differences between plant and animal cell. The rest of the organelles are the same.